I think Diana is a fine pick, yes. I don't think she's broken, I don't think she's entirely strong, but I would never say she's weak. I think right now she's in a very fine spot, and if you want to play her, she's absolutely fine to play. You could either buy tank or AP, I think both is viable right now. So if you enjoy playing Diana, feel free to pick her up.